All right. It's Saturday, October 22nd. We are in West Baghdad, Virginia, hunting down at the creek stand again on the family farm. We've got a nice thick fog that's rolled in here on the stand, which isn't uncommon at all. So doesn't usually affect the hunting. Tends to work out pretty decent for us. Just gotta stay on your toes. They could appear from anywhere when conditions are like this. So you're not gonna be able to hear them. It's rained for a couple days. Ground's pretty soft and wet, so they're gonna be slipping around. It's about 38 degrees, 37 degrees. So a nice cool morning, and we're supposed to get up to the mid 50s. So really expect for this stand to start heating up. But as soon as we see something, we'll bring you back. 8:42 in the morning, and look how foggy it still is. Well, here's what happened. I was screwing around getting bored. It is 10:05. I had a group of four just come walking down the road like they normally do. I got caught sitting down. But, so I don't know if I got all this on film, but the lead doe came out here. She was all of 6 yards away, and she caught me drawing, and they scattered, and one of the smaller does ran about 12 to 15 yards away. And so I spun on the seat, put the pin right behind the shoulder, and deflated that baby. I don't know if we can see it on film or not, but there's one down at the creek stand, so we'll get down here in a little bit, check the arrow, and go recover that one.